class of 2020. You did it. You studied hard and you passed your classes, and now you're moving on to the next chapter. I can't wait to hear what the future has in store for you. Please don't forget, you will always have a family here at Schoolhouse. I love you guys. But your heart's paralyzed, you're so stuck. You passed the point of trying again. You're defeated, you're defeated.
To the class of 2020, congratulations. You have persevered through this, your senior year. This only speaks of the tenacity that you have to achieve everything and anything that you can dream of. I will remember each and every one of you fondly, and when I do, it will pull a smile on my face. I love you and wish that you go forward to live your life to the fullest. God bless.
Class of 2020, hey guys, congratulations. Congrats on such a huge, remarkable achievement in life, all right? You should be proud of yourselves, pat yourselves on the back. You're graduating high school, this is huge. It might not be the ending that we wanted for you guys, but it's still definitely a milestone to celebrate. Okay, thank you so much for welcoming me into the pack this year. I'm extremely grateful. I wish you all nothing but amazing things in life. Congrats again.
Hello, Wolfpack seniors. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to be part of this journey. I hope we've given you the right tools to succeed in the future. I'm so proud of you guys, the hard work and dedication you have shown. I hope you guys come and see us soon.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You worked hard all year round and you've earned your grades and you've done fantastic work. There is nothing that you cannot do once you leave high school. Just set your mind to it and you will achieve anything your heart desires. God bless and may your future be bright.
Made you shine. Bring the world a ready light.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it. I'm proud of you. I wish you much, much success, and may God bless you in all the paths you may take. Go Wolfpack. Please keep in touch.
Congratulations. I know it's not how you wanted, you know, your senior year to end, but through it all, you guys are graduates. You guys are moving on to the next stage in your life, becoming college students, and I wish you and your family nothing but the best, and I hope it's all going well. Stay safe. Coach Ann out.
Seniors, happy graduation. Honestly, can't believe that this time has gone so quickly. Some of you guys I've known since you were sophomores. To see your growth is unbelievable. Some of you guys that I've just had a chance to know for this past year or so, it's been an unbelievable experience to know you guys. Unfortunately, it's been a crazy year. Not the ending any of us imagined, but I'm just so proud of you guys, and I hope you guys have all the success you desire in your next chapter, and just understand that this benchmark is special and not everyone accomplishes that. And I'm so proud to have been a part of your journeys, guys. Hope everything goes well. You always have a friend in Coach Campbell. Let me know if I can ever help in any way. Happy graduation, guys. I'm on top of the world, yeah.
on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. To hold it in for a while, hey. Tend you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. Congratulations, Wolfpack, class of 2020, Schoolhouse Preparatory. Well, guys, we made it, and through it all, I know it's been a difficult year for all of us. It's been a year that we've had to adapt to many different things, a new style of learning, and a new style of teaching for our teachers, but we made it. And as a Wolfpack does, we stuck together, and we got through. All I can say is I'm so proud of all of you. I'm so proud of our staff, everything that accomplished this year to get you guys to this finish line right now that we're at. And all I can say is I can't wait to see the future. I can't wait to see all the great things you guys are gonna do. And we're blessed to be part of your lives.
Wolfpack family, my seniors, my kiddos, this has been a unique year for our seniors. But let me tell you, you guys got a lot of treats and a lot of goodies and a lot of excitement that other classes never have or never will get. This has been a difficult year, but you know what? It's taught us to always be prepared for the unexpected, to always be prepared for any challenge. And you know what? You've toughed it out. Tough times are gonna pass. We're gonna get through this, but it's made us stronger. It's made us be better focused on what we need to do in our lives. And you know what? You guys are gonna have an amazing future. We're proud of you. We are here for you. The doors are always open. We love you guys. You are, you know that we've always been like a mom and a dad to you, and that's never gonna change. Congratulations, senior. We love you. God bless you.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Trouble in my drag you down.